Futo Mimi. Mifuna Shiro.
I think it's impossible now. No, no. He's not. Turn the top, top keys. Yes, yes. Now the, that won't turn it again. Turn it again, that is, that's a, that this lane is free. Yes. Turn it that it is in the position as the other one. Yes. Now push the three piece up. And to the left. Further. And now push the other one down. Yes, and the other one's right of it. Just push it down. Okay. Then push the other one next to it, yeah. Thank you. Around that edge. There's an now one to the right. Just bring the two pieces from the left down. You push the four piece and one up, and then you push something down. One to the right. Two down. Now you can push it to the right again. One more to the right. And now you drop it on the right side of those. One down, two to the right. And now you drop this one to the goal. All the way down. Now push it to the left. Oh, you can't. Now down. Push the other one down, the right one. Push it down. No. Yes, and now put it to... Yeah. Push it one up again. Now turn the one on the right. Thank you. Fill that one hole. That one, yes.
Oh, you already...
Turn that T around. Once more. That block onto the position where the hole was. Now turn that T again. The block all the way down. And now turn the other T. Yeah, you had it. Okay, you have to move the two piece over the left side. Because otherwise you don't get it off the wall again. So you have to move it through the hole in the on the left, otherwise you can't get it off the wall again. If you lose the passageway on the right, you can't get it off the hole into the hole, off the wall into the hole. That's the way you have to take. Bye. try moving the 2-3 pieces all the way down as far as they can go. The other one. Now the 2 piece down over the left side. Oh, no, wait. You can't get it off the... move that one to the right. Another step, yes. Now the 2 piece down. All the way down. Now move it up. The 2 piece up that you are under it now, yes. And now to the right. Oh, yeah. Move it 2 more. Now move around them and push them to the left, the 3 pieces. I think that was too much. Yeah, you restart. But that's the way. Yes, both of them down. Oh, the... Yeah. Okay, now move it up again, yes, to the right. Now the 2 piece to the right. Make it two tiles more. Another one. So now move the 3 piece, but one away from the wall. So 3 to the left. Yeah. Now move it up. Yes, and the other one to 3 pieces to the left now too. Okay. And now you can push the 2 piece down. How many stages are there? Thank you. Yes, for set one, two, now three down. That single piece. Yes, now all the way. All one. No, that doesn't work, you can't go that way. Push the three piece on the right all the way down. Now the two piece on top of it against the wall. Yeah, you have to move on the other side. And now around again. Can you push it to the left? Yes, now the take the single piece again, move it two to the right. Now one, two, four up, up. Another two. No, yes, no. Now move it over. It's then into the hole. Okay. But how do we get the other thing in there? If that three piece on the left, is it always up to the wall there? Or does it start lower? Then restart. Okay. Take the single piece down again. First the three piece on the right to the bottom. Now that one, yeah. Now the single piece three down. Oh no, we messed up already. No. What did we do? Oh, I think we had the three piece up first. Yeah, and now now it should work. There's one to the left and now park it there. Push the three piece down from the right. And the two piece on top of it. Not on top of it, on, you know what I mean. One more up and to the left. No, that was wrong. the three piece down again, down first. Now that two piece all the way up and to the left. Yes, push that down. Now push that two piece all the way up. You have to push it further down. One more down. No. No, what are you doing? You are done? Push that one to the goal? Oh no, there's another edge. Oh, I didn't see that. Move up into that room. Move the three pieces to the right wall. Now three steps down. Another one, now put it to the right. Another step to the right. Now you can push it down. There isn't enough. Push the two pieces to the right. One up and then to the right again. Oh no. Can I get it one more up? You have to Wait. Get that cube to the mid, away for, to the right again. One to the right. But now you can't get it down again. Restart. Push that one up. Now go to the left and turn the upper corner. Once more. Now the lower one. Turn it once to the right. Okay, now push that thing, that cube to three steps to the left. Okay, and now push the two pieces into the hole, but on the left wall. Yeah, push it once more to the left, to the right, yes, and now get the other one. Oh, I think you should have turned the other the other corner. You have to restart. Oh, you can undo. Okay. Okay. Now turn the corners on the right side, so that we can move the cube once further to the right. Yeah. No, but now you undo. Yeah. You have to turn the bottom corner. Yeah, now you can push it. I got it. Push it to the left again. Two more. Now move in. And push it one down. At least doesn't seem like there are any holes.
No, you had it.
Now move left, left, left. And reconnect your controller. I thought women have always batteries on hand. Okay, one down, four to the left, two up. Yeah, now you got it. Turn the T first, you have to restart. Or undo, yes. No, 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 you have to get it all the way down again. Turn the... How did you get it to turn that way? That one is easiest. I would turn it once more. But... Okay, we can't turn that way. Okay. Yeah. Move the block up 3 steps. Now move down and yeah, move back to the right, far right, further right, up, no, back down, once to the left, and now move around so you can push the block to the left. Move it all the way to the left. Now go back down. Yeah. Yes, and now you should can push it up once more. Yeah. Now move to the right. Um no, no, back, back. Go back. Oh, no, you can't. You can't go over there. Okay, then. Turn that left corner piece again. And yeah, can, exactly. And now, no. Yeah. Go on. To the right, up. One more, and then all the way to the right. Turn that upper corner piece. Turn it again. Or wait, turn it back. And now you should be able to turn the T. The upper T. Yeah. Just drop that one piece then. No, there are many also. Maybe. Thank you. I think the pushing the two piece on the right down into that hole is all is right. Not the one on the far right. Can you show me the bottom side of the map? 1, 2, 3. Did you drop a single piece already in a hole? Can you restart the map again? Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 3 we need already for the last stretch. So we can only use 2 of them. Fill 2 holes and then we have to use the rest of them for the last bit. I think those are the holes we have to focus on. And the other ones are traps. Now move down, push it 1 to the left and now you can push it up. Now you can push the other 1 piece down. Okay. Now move that move that 2 piece on the right up to the wall. There you are. Oh no, 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 not that one. Not that. That one, up. You can't. I don't see a hole there. Ah, oh, it's over a hole, okay. Turn that key. No, what's wrong? Yeah, turn the key again. In the other direction. Now push that big, move the key again. No, no, no. One down, now. Now push that six piece up in the hole next to the key. We can't get it, huh? Wait. Restart again. Okay, now move down. Push that two block there, yeah. Okay. Now push the three piece all the way to the left. Okay, push the one on the bottom right into the hole there. Now that three piece thing up. Once more. Now push that single thing on the right to the wall. To the right wall. Down and into the next hole. Okay. Now. We can. Ah, I have an idea. Move back. Right. Up. Turn that corner thing. You can't right now. That's not good. Can we drop that two piece in somewhere? There, right? Yeah, I think I got it. Move it to the right. Move that three piece. No. No. Get it down again. Undo. Now move it all the way to the right. Now push that single piece to the right wall. And now push that two piece down. Two steps down. Now go on the other side and push it to the left. And now we can push that three piece up again so it's out of the way. And drop the other single piece. One more to the left. Now drop that single block into the hole. That one piece is stuck there. That can't be moved again. We have to restart. Then that moving part above it is show me again. Restart. Move south. Yeah. Let's then drop the two piece. Now you push the three piece to the left. That single one to that single on the bottom into the hole. Now that one to the right wall. That's three piece to the right again, and we drop the other two piece like we did before. And we did some. And now we push that one piece that was stuck before, push it down. Down. Now turn that corner up. Okay, we have to take care of the one first now. Maybe push it only one up and then as far right as you can. That three piece. So now, now you push the other one to the wall Or you go that way. Yeah. Left one to the right. Turn the T one time. On the left, the one. Yeah, and now you push the other one to that other single block. No, not there. From the other side. The same way as the other one. Push that single block to the right, to the wall, down, and how do you get that guy out of the way? I think we have to drop this three piece. Or are there walls? There are walls. Push that six block to the right. Yeah, leave it there. That's good. Now, turn that upper T. Two times. Push that single block against the T. Push it down. Two down. Turn the T. Yeah, you're right. Turn the T. Push. It doesn't matter. Push that single block to the one to the right. Turn again. Push it. Turn that T at the bottom. One. Yeah, that way, yes, and now move that single block down. Yes, and now to the left. Yeah, now we can do it with the other one. Turn that T two times. looking hungry. Okay, we need 5 for the bridge. As we have 7 blocks and we need 5 for the final way. So we can use 2 on the inside here. And you can restart the undo. Push that. No, you can't do that. If you push that one up, you can't get it away from the tree again. Set one all the way to the left in that hole. Okay, I think we'll have to. Oh, there are only those 2 holes that we can. Yes, push that one on the left, one down into that hole. There are only 2 holes here, though. I think we have to use them. Now. Move along the top side through that T. One down. Down? Ah, you can't, okay. Move back. We have to move that singles on the right side. Now, move up once. Over the top side with a T and turn it. Okay, now push that single block one down. Turn the T again. Yes, and now push the left of those single blocks one down. And turn that switch there. Now, are you able to come around on the other side? The bottom, yeah. Move that this left one. No. Move the one on the right, the upper one on the right, one up or two up. Two up, yeah. Now move to the left and move that switch, the right switch to the right. Now come again from the bottom side and move that block up. That one, yes. Move it one to the right. That block. Move it one to the right. Now you can turn that switch all the way around so we have a speed that. Yes. Turn it one more time. Okay, and now move that that one now to the left. One more. And now we go and no. That has to be to the left. Move to the top. Turn the T and push that one down. Two down. Now come move around to the bottom side of it again. Yeah, right. All the way to the right. Without pushing it. And now all the way to the left. Now turn that corner on the bottom. Now move up again to those two. Well, I think it doesn't matter. Move up. Left, up, up. And now move through the T. And push it. Same with that block. And now we can you can move the one on the right up three steps and do the same thing with them. Now what do we do with the other ones? Push the left one down. Now come at it from the right. Now, no. Undo. Those single switches in the middle. Turn them both to the right. Now push that right single block up. Now you should be able to yep, go up there. Okay, and now we push that block one down and to the right. Yes. It was optional. You mean I did this all for nothing?
Thank you.